Why did we make shabu shabu tonight?
Because we are celebrating finding out the gender of our baby.
And we're lazy too.
We're lazy to actually cook anything with so much ingredients. So this is very basic.
Near a river or some sort of fresh water source.